that?
Thank you.
pressure, I swear. Like, honestly, I've seen people hit him from halfway when they're under pressure.
Oh, yeah, like we've seen him at Kings Day, buddy, hit them before training, like, from anywhere.
Oh, he got 7 tries.
What's the score?
Oh, good try.
I think it's
67.
I wonder what James
said after. Oh! Help
with the Scots
coach.
No, he was yelling at Google.
He got a try,
7 tries to 2, and we still lose the game.
Because they're half their team's important, like that. In the Premiership, we'll be the 16-8 till. They are when they want to be, I think.
Yeah, because it's cool.
It's practically cheating.
Newington imported last year.
This guy's so good.
It's practically cheating.
God, are you retarded?
I was just... There's not enough damage. They
actually never...
He just doesn't go down, guys.
Where? Once he's ready, he'll score this, what's his last score?
I know, somewhere. I thought you could actually see him and like, that's
what. Here we go, this is the score.
No,
Cotton actually never gets thrown back. I think people like...
If I had a bad game, I'd have to do it.
See?
Family had 45 tackles.
He made.
Yeah, apparently he made three. Yeah. And then they pass the ball out and Tepai just...
Who was it? Who were they playing against?
Tepai just drifts and they just run straight through the gap.
Who were they playing against?
Who were they against?
Doggies. Yeah, Doggies are good.
Why are you guys on the wing?
Doggies
are
playing. Doggies are past 4 matches.
Eels should have beaten them. I'd probably have the 8 for 13.
He's
a good freeze grab. Maybe you'd have them, but you'd have LaFerla defend at 13. Yeah, that's just true. Good logic, that's right.
Why would you do that?
That's good. You've got your hands on the goal, but...
Good ball, hurry up.
Give it, you've got to give it.
Oh my... Are you trying to shoot this?
It's ranked, but I always just like...
It's so weird in rugby
when
you used to run.
Yeah. Whenever I just walk past him, I'd always just look at his hand and be like, it's like disgusting.
No, he's not.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Right. That was a good run, though.
That was annoying.
Hit him on the chin. He's got
bloody hell came. Shit, I think I'm gonna fall over. Wait, here we go, crying straight. Seconds are probably better than our first.
That dude.
Oh, I told you
Crichton
was gonna
fall. Oh no.
It'll be a freaking good game though. I'm so glad. I'm not getting knob quacky, you're a bloody duck. Oh, what? Oh! Oh my god, that makes a lot of sense. Look, watch this, ready? He's still going! That's a hooker! Put it in the hole, you idiot!
Yeah. 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 Ye
Okay, what was this for?